Yeah.
Yes.
Give it up for the Boston Children's Chorus.
Great job, guys. Great job.
All right, this is the Macy's Downtown Boston annual Christmas tree lighting celebration. My name's Romero with Melissa.
Hello.
From Hot 96.9 in Boston.
So happy to be here with you guys tonight.
I hope you check us out on the radio. Tonight's a huge night. You're going to be part of the magic of Macy's, and they're also giving you a million reasons to believe tonight.
And one of those reasons being, we are going to have so many special guests for you guys tonight before the big tree lighting, including the chair of brass at the Berklee College of Music. They're going to be here. Also, renowned trumpeter Sean Jones. He's going to be here. YouTube sensation coming to Boston right after the Macy's parade. Jacob Whitesides is here. I know he's got a ton of fans out there. And of course, we got Boston's own JoJo is going to be here too.
Also making an appearance tonight will be a member.
My favorite.
Of the soon-to-be, once again, Super Bowl champion, New England Patriots, Martellus Bennett. I love that guy. And closing out the festivities tonight will be a performance from hip-hop artist and beatboxer, Mr. Dougie Fresh.
And of course, for the grand finale, you all are going to help us unveil the windows and light up the city with Mayor Walsh and the most celebrated guest of the season, the one and only Santa Claus is going to be here too. Let's get right to it.
All right, so our first performer is the chair of brass at the Berklee College of Music right here in Boston. He was featured on the Grammy Award winning Turn to Blue album by Nancy Wilson and has several albums under the Mac Avenue record label. Please help me welcome Sean Jones.
Thank you.
Sean yes. Jones, yes.
Great job, Sean, thank you.
And big shout out to Alex on the cello.
I love it. Hey, good job, Alex, good job. These guys, Sean and Alex, are gonna be joining us inside on the main floor right after the show, performing right inside the area in Macy's. If you wanna check them out right after the show, they'll be in there for you.
All right, so now let's introduce Macy's District Vice President, Philip Wilson. He's gonna tell you about the windows that they're unveiling tonight and a special project that Macy's is working on. Give it up, Philip Wilson.
Hello, Boston. Hey, thank you all for joining us here at Macy's tonight. We are thrilled to be part of this annual holiday tradition. This is something we've done for a number of years now. We're thrilled to have you join us with the lighting of the tree and the unveiling of the windows. This year, more than any other year, we are bringing the magic of Christmas back. We're honoring Santa Claus. The story of Santa Claus has played out for generations in books, in TV, in film, and in song. Unfortunately, today, when kids go on the internet, they see a very different story. So we want to bring the magic of Santa back. So please join us in our movement to spread the believing of Christmas right throughout there. You can do anything you want to do. You can share a story, a video, you can tweet, you can retweet, hashtag Santa Project, and let's show the internet that we all believe in Santa Claus. Thank you very much for joining us tonight. Enjoy our windows, enjoy our tree lighting, and when you're all done, come on into Macy's and shop with us. Merry Christmas, guys.
Philip Wilson.
Thank you, Philip. Of course, we all believe in Santa Claus. He is going to be here tonight. Give it up for Santa Claus, who's been good all year. I know I have.
Before the big guy comes out, we have to welcome another one of our performers, okay? I'm sure many of you watched the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade yesterday, correct?
Yes. What a great holiday tradition that is. Who saw Tony Bennett almost fall off the float? That was awesome. Now, our next performer is so hot right now. He is fresh off of his performance in the 90th Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. Jacob Whitesides.
I don't think they know who he is.
I know, right? He rose to stardom when he was only 14 years
old. Look, that's
old.
Him.
And he performed on The X Factor. He is currently the CEO of his own label, W Records, and released his first album, Y, this year. Let's give it up right now for Jacob Whitesides.
How you guys doing? Good? If y'all don't mind, we're gonna play a couple Christmas songs tonight. This first one's called Let Us Know.
Fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping. And I brought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss, collide. How I hate going loud in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. Well, the fire is slowly dying, but my dear, it's still goodbye. As long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Thank you. The cold weather is affecting our guitars a little bit. I did a tree lighting in Daytona Beach about a week and a half ago, and it felt a lot different than Boston does right now. I'm kind of glad to be in the cold weather. It makes me feel a little bit more in the spirit. One of my songs is called Hold On Honey.
I know I could be anyone, but I don't know who I should be. And I made it nowhere fast, but God knows that I tried everything. It's been a long way down, such a long way down. So hold on, honey, don't you let me go. I am barely hanging by the end of my rope. Hold on, honey, don't you let me fall. Pick me up, I need a miracle. And I wish I knew if it is what I've done or what's been done to me. Am I a victim or the author of my own misery? It's been a long way down, such a long way down. So hold on, honey, don't you let me go. Don't you let me fall. Pick me up, pick me up. I need a miracle. Through a galaxy that's growing dim. You are the sound of melodies. You're the sweetest symphony of hope that leads me. So hold on, honey, don't you let me go. I am barely hanging by the end of my rope. Hold on, honey, don't you let me fall. Pick me up, pick me up. I need a miracle. Don't you let me go. I am barely hanging by the end of my rope. Hold on, honey, don't you let me fall. pick me up, pick me up. I need a miracle.
Thank you so much. Sorry, we'll wait for you, Mark. Sorry. We've got one more song for you guys. This is actually a Christmas song that I wrote. It's called Old Fashioned Love.
Silver screen, not even a care for a cold winter freeze. I had a dream about us. Sleigh bells, hear 'em sing, slow dancing to Sinatra. All the little things, like snow falling on us, you and me. I had a dream. A dream about us. What a life, fingers intertwined. Christmas time, I'm yours, you are mine. This is old fashioned love. Life was so grand. With a house full of children and laughter, stockings filled with toys, felt like happily ever after, tried and true. Me and you, I had a dream. And what a life, fingers intertwined. Christmas time, I'm yours, you are mine. This is old-fashioned love. So many blankets down by the fire, under the mistletoe. And see if I've been dreaming, let me stay sleeping and don't let go. Then I woke up. I was almost 80. Your old heart said goodbye. My old heart was breaking, but our memories will always be. We had a dream, a beautiful dream. What a life, our fingers intertwined. Christmas time, I'm yours, you mine. This is old-fashioned love. Yeah, I remember good old-fashioned. Thank
you guys so much. I appreciate you having us. Merry Christmas, happy holidays, and I'll see you guys soon.
There we go. Thank you, Jacob.
Jacob Whitesides, everybody. Hold on, we got to do the obligatory stage selfie, Melissa. Come over here. Everybody, put your hands in the air, okay? This is going to go on my Instagram. Say Merry Christmas. All right. Hey, we see a lot of big dignitaries, as they say, in the crowd. Melissa's a huge fan of the Boston Police Commissioner, who's right there.
I was so excited.
She wants a picture with you before she wants a picture with Santa Claus.
I do.
She goes, I see him on the news all the time. And I'm like, yeah, but it's usually for bad things.
He does a lot in the community. I am a big fan. Absolutely.
By the way, Jacob is going to be signing autographs in the women's department at Macy's in a little bit, okay? The first 100 people in line will get to take a photo with him.
Hey, did we mention that Santa Claus is going to be here later? Did I mention that? Yes. And of course, we have the big tree lighting we're going to be doing in just a little bit, not too much longer. I'm so excited. The first sign of Christmas finally here. I cannot wait for that. Oh, we got a performer coming up right now, too.
I mean, I think they know this person. I'm not sure.
I think they do, too. Anybody here from Foxborough? Okay. We got a couple people from Foxborough.
You might know her.
I know you know her.
She is a multi-platinum recording artist. She made her debut at the age of 13. She has some amazing new music on her third album called Mad Love, which, by the way,
it's a great album. I was listening to it on the way here. It's a very, very good album.
I believe
you. It's really good. Yes. Check it out. I was listening to it all the way here.
It debuted at number one on the iTunes pop chart last month. Just saying. So, she's from Foxborough. Local girl. You know her. You love her. She's coming to the stage right now. Give it up for JoJo.
Thank you so much for having us. This is a song from my new album. It's called Mad Love. I hope you dig it. One, two, three.
Lay here with me in the dark. I know my edge is a shark, but sometimes the pain is what hurts you so good. When you took a knife to my heart, cut out the rational part, I knew that you were just misunderstood. 'Cause you give me mad love. How far can we go? Nobody knows. You give me bad love, but I'll take what I get. I'm starving for it like I've never had love. You keep me insane. I'm not ashamed. Don't give a damn, love. I want you so bad, love. You give me mad love. Mad love. Ooh. Yeah. Yeah. Twisted like wire in your arms. A dangerous place for my heart. Love getting off on a thrill. Turn me from water to wine. I'm wasted all of the time. So do it, baby. Go in for the kill.
Much. I know it feels a little early to be talking about Christmas, but it's after Thanksgiving, so it's okay. This next song is one of my favorite Christmas songs. If you guys know the words, we're just jazzing it up just a little bit, but you know the words. Chestnuts roasting, let's get it cracking.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir. Folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe can help to make the season bright. Tiny tots
with their eyes all aglow, we'll find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh, and every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. So it's been said many times, many ways. Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas to you. Now we're gonna keep it light. This is a song off my new album, Mad Love. I think you guys should really check it out. It's pretty good. This is a song called No Apologies. It's not about a boy, it's about loving yourself. So I hope you guys feel that tonight. Boston, it feels good to be home. I love you. Thank you for having me. No. you so much for having us. Happy holidays, everybody. I love you.
Hi, JoJo.
Thank you, girl. Great job.
Very
as usual.
Nice.
Give it up for JoJo one more time. JoJo looks amazing, and that's because she was styled tonight by Krisha Sampson, the My Stylist here at Macy's downtown Boston, for styling or special guests. Now, if you've ever found yourself saying, I have nothing to wear, or you have an event coming up and you don't have time to shop, Macy's has a free, I said free, if it's free, I'll take three, that's always my motto, personal shopping service that's available to you right inside the store. Krisha's office is on the second floor, so be sure to go in and book a styling appointment with her tonight.
Yes, we have a lot of big stuff still coming up tonight. My name, right the way, if you just got here, Romero from Hot 96.9. That's Melissa from the Get Up Crew. Okay, now we have another hometown favorite here tonight with a very special family. First, let us bring out from your New England Patriots, the tight end, Martellus Bennett.
What's up, what's up, what's up? How many Patriots fans do we have in the house? When I say go, you say Patriots. Go! 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 And I know a lot of y'all in the crowd has a wish for us to win another Super Bowl. Am I right? How many of y'all know that Macy's has been granting wishes, making wishes come true for 150 years? And I like wishes, and I like wishes that come true. And I also enjoy Christmas. I see a lot of people with y'all families. Hello, families. And right now, we'd like to thank the Make-A-Wish Foundation and Jane Dunn.
Yes.
Come on, Jane.
Come on up, guys.
How are you?
Good.
You want to say
something? Hi.
So right now, Macy's is again asking customers to mail their letter to Santa at Macy's to benefit Make-A-Wish. Now, believers of all ages are invited to drop off all letters in the official RH Macy's letterbox, stamped and addressed to Santa at the North Pole at any Macy's store. Now, for each letter received, Macy's will donate a dollar to the Make-A-Wish Foundation, up to $1 million, to grant the wishes of kids with life-threatening medical conditions. Now, Martellus, I heard you brought some more special guests with you tonight.
Did I?
What's your name again?
Jane Dunn.
Now, you have your letter to Santa?
Yeah.
What did you ask for? You can tell us.
A hoverboard.
A hoverboard? Anything else?
I would like one of those.
There are these things called these pop figures, so I asked for kind of those.
Oh, pop figures.
Yeah.
Oh, what about the Hatchimals? Are you into those too?
No.
Well, now we know what Melissa wants for Christmas.
I know some ladies out there probably make a wish for Tom Brady.
Martellus made that wish last year, and look, he got it. He got it. He's like, thank you, Santa. All right, so you ready to drop your letter in the mailbox, Jane? To Santa Claus?
There
you go, Jane.
Thank you so much. Your letters are going to make a huge difference, everybody. So thank you guys so much, and thank you so much.
Oh, Martellus, you have a letter, too?
Oh, Martellus.
I did write a letter to Santa.
Oh,
okay. What do you want this year? You got a big one last year.
He wants a ring. He wants
I want
a
an
ring.
Island.
You want an island?
Yes, of my own island. Call it Marty Land.
Wow. You don't ask for much.
All right. So.
Oh, don't forget, Martellus is actually going to be inside, too, in the men's department on the main floor after the show, taking photos with the first 100 customers in line. So if you want to go in there, head on in, and you can get a picture with Martellus Bennett.
And do not mistake me for the mannequin, although my body is that nice.
All right, so one more performance. You're going to love this guy before Santa Claus. The man is a legend in the hip-hop business.
Uh-oh.
He's a rapper, producer. He's known as the human beatbox. We would listen to this guy and try and imitate him, and we'd be pathetic at it because he is the man. Give it up for the one and only
Dougie Fresh!
Y'all having a good time tonight. Y'all having a good time.
Do you remember?
Listen. Y'all okay? All right. How y'all doing on this side? Y'all all right on this side? How y'all doing on this side over here? Y'all doing all right? How y'all doing in the middle? Y'all all right in the middle? And back there, I want to know how many of y'all here are happy to be here with your family. If you are, make some noise out there. And sing the song. Say what? How many of y'all know this right here? Give it a little bit more, sound man. Just a little bit more. Thank you. Now, all y'all that grew up, hold on now. All y'all here, I don't know if you know hip-hop, but I come from the original generation of hip-hop. I learned from groups like Grandmaster Flash and the Furious Five. I learned from Curtis Blow, and tonight, I want to take you on a journey through the wonderful world of hip-hop. Give it to me, my brother. I want to see if y'all want to get into a little bit of Christmas Thanksgiving festivity. So all y'all here, you may know some of these, and you may not. But what I want to do, how many of y'all know that classic hip-hop? If you know it, here you go, watch. All y'all that know that classic hip-hop, here we go, y'all. Come on. Give me a little bit more of me on the way. I don't know if you was in the town when you heard. All y'all here from Boston, is there anybody from out of town in here? Anybody from out of town? New York in here too? Come on, where New York at? Where New York at? All right, baby. Now check this out. All y'all in here, how many of y'all are right-handed in here? How many of y'all left-handed in here? If you're right, let me see you go like this. Let's warm it up, y'all. Put your hand up and go like this. This is how we do it in hip-hop. Say what? Come on. Remember this? If my train goes off the track, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Let's go. Hey, somebody say ho. Say ho, ho. Say ho-ho. If Boston's in the house, put your hand up just like this. Let me see it. Let me see it. Let me see it. Let me clear my throat. Hey. Have mercy, baby.
Hands, everybody.
Come on.
If you clap your hands, everybody.
Say what?
If you clap your hands, everybody.
Leave it up.
If you clap your hands, everybody.
2 years ago, friend of mine asked me to say some MC rhyme. Said this rhyme that I'm about to say. Rhyme with death and then it went this way.
You got what I need.
Who know the song out there?
You say,
say what?
You say,
what y'all do? Y'all ready?
Baby, you
come on, baby. Come on. Leave it up for me, DJ. Let it play. Let it play. Let it play.
You say he just
I want to ask you something. How many of y'all here are happy to be alive? If you're happy to be alive, make some noise. If you're here with your family, make some noise. If you're here with your friends, make some noise. If you're 30 and better, 40 and better, 50 and better, I got one question. I'm going to take you to the old school. How many of y'all still not have fun out there? Come on then. Here we go. Say what? Hey, Boston. What's the name of this song? In the back. What's the name of the song? Here we go, old school. How many of y'all here still got love for Michael Jackson? Make some noise. And the Jackson 5. Y'all all right? Y'all all right? All right, here we go. If you know how to party, 1, 2, 3, come on. Here we go. Where's the party at in here?
All right.
Is the party on this side? Is the party on this side? Is the party right here? Is the party right here? If Boston's in the house, say ho. If Boston's in the house, let me eat, say ho, ho. All right, baby. Here we go. Old school. If Stevie Wonder was here. We go. If this was New Year's, this how I'd count it all.
10, 9, 8, 7. Here we go. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
This one goes out to everybody that still love hip hop. Sound man, turn me up a little bit more, please. Never seen a show with fellas on the mic with 1 minute rhymes that don't come out right. They bite, they never write, that's not polite. Yo, am I lying? No, I'm quite right. Tonight on the drummer mic, you're about to hear, we swear, best on rappers of the year. So, cheerio, scream bravo. If you're feeling good, say ho! Watch this. How many of y'all heard of this dance called the Dougie out there? If you heard of it, let me show you something. You probably know me, Doug E, the heat chopper. Platinum ever since I created the beatbox. That fresh cat that keep the streets hot. Each time we rock, we leave a line around the block of the oldest, youngest, honeys, but all sweet. Hands in the air, still dancing the freaks. In fact, whoever slept, y'all can let this soak. But first, let me clear my throat. Back now, getting fat stacks now. Put back the facts they lack in the rap now. D-O-U-G-I-E, don't front, I know you, and you know me. Ain't nothing changed, yo, but the dollars and the flow, and the ownership, because I'm in control. From the true school, don't get it twisted, son. Boston, I'ma show you where they get this from. Now, this is how you Dougie, this is how you Dougie, this is how you Dougie. Last one to everybody that grew up loving hip-hop. I'm going to give you a little something special since we out here special. All y'all that's happy to be alive, make some noise out here. Check this out. Little reggae beat, and I brought my boy with me, Little Vicious. Anybody love reggae out there a little bit? 1 minute of reggae.
Boston, Boston.
Much love, Boston. See y'all later on.
The legend, Dougie Fresh. Also, big shout out to our DJ, Alcine.
Woo!
All right.
Don't fall.
Now, before we light our tree, let's bring out all our guests from tonight. Everybody, I'm talking about Sean Jones, Jacob Whitesides, JoJo, Martellus Bennett, the Wish family, everybody. And our very special guest who's going to help us light the tree in just a few moments, also welcome the Honorable Mayor of Boston, Marty
Mayor Walsh.
Thank you, Mayor Melissa. Thank you very much for being here. How's everyone tonight? Well, I just want to wish everyone a happy Thanksgiving, a Merry Christmas, happy holidays. Thank you for coming out tonight. How about a nice round of applause for Macy's? This is our own Macy's Parade in Boston. This is how we do it. I want to also thank, how about a nice round of applause for Martellus Bennett from the New England Patriots? I want to thank you. I hope everyone has a good day. Did you come here, listen to me sing?
Yeah, I don't know about that.
But thank you. We have City Councilor Nisha Sabi George with us tonight from this Boston City Council. Thank you, Councilor.
Are we good? We have all
we
our
have
guests.
We have everybody up on the stage. We got Martellus. We got Dougie Fresh. We got Sean Jones. Jacob Whitesides. JoJo.
Whoa.
We got everybody?
We don't have everybody yet.
Who are we missing?
You know who we're missing,
Melissa. I know who we're missing.
You know who we're missing.
I know. I do. Where is he?
We all get nervous when he comes around because we're like, do we do anything bad this year? Do we do anything bad? Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the one, the only Santa Claus!
Christmas, everybody! Happy holidays! Oh, oh, oh! Are we ready to light the tree? One more time. Let's light the tree. Oh! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4,